Welcome to A Moment with Mike.
Hi, and welcome to this final day of Moments with Mike and Lois on this particular subject.
Mm-hmm.
Not the final day of Moments with Mike and Lois, they're going to continue. And so we're talking about what we do in between.
Yes.
And the key to actually being able to do the right thing in between is what the Bible tells us to do, which is to renew our minds on a daily basis. Renew our thoughts, to renew our attitudes.
Yeah.
And it's amazing, isn't it? Because so much in life is about getting our mind over matter.
Yes. So much of our in-between could be changed, could be revolutionized.
Yeah.
If only we've got our mind over the matter.
Over the matter.
Because life is fought and won, or fought and lost. In the mind. First of all, in the mind, isn't it? When you get up in the morning, the first thing you do is think.
Mm.
Your mind is working from the instant when you open your eyes, before you've even opened your eyes.
And we're so
that's where it starts.
Quick, aren't we, to make excuses. I can't do this. Or I will do this, but I'll do it next week, next month, next year. You know, I was making those excuses and you wouldn't have those excuses because you kept coming back to me when I was talking about trying to get healthier, trying to lose weight. By the way, I've lost 2 stone in terms of where I was 2 years ago. I'm 2 stone lighter now, 3 stone altogether in that period. Went down a bit too far, didn't I? Come back up again. But I kept making excuses because all I wanted to do, all I was prepared to do, was to eat healthily.
Yeah.
But you kept saying, you won't achieve what you're trying to achieve until you keep fit.
Yeah, and that's us in life, isn't it? If we feel that we need to change in a certain area, it's dependent on what we're willing to do.
Right.
And we shut off the areas that we don't want to deal with.
We all need a parrot. You became my parrot, just going, you need to lose weight, you need to go and keep fit. And it was like that all the time, and every time I kept coming back with excuses, you'd come back with it again. And eventually, I wanted it so much that I was prepared to do it. And I have to say, the hardest thing was to get my mind over the excuses.
Yeah.
Throw off the excuses and put on, or take on, the responsibility that I needed to take on.
And it didn't take very long into that until you saw the benefits of it.
Oh, yeah.
Slowly but surely. And I think that's a really encouraging thing, that when we do change areas in our life, that it may be difficult to change because none of us like change. We just get used to where we're at. And so to move out of that can be uncomfortable, but even the slightest changes, even the one step that you make to make a change, it's not long until you actually see the benefits, and that encourages you to take the next step and then the next step.
Yeah.
And here you are.
Here I am, and you're not complaining.
I'm not complaining.
Nor am I, because I'm so much happier and I'm much healthier.
Mm.
You know, I just want to encourage you. It might be weight loss today. It might just be getting healthier. It might be giving up a habit that you have had for a long, long time, or something that's become a habit.
Mm.
I want to encourage you today. You can do it. You've just got to get your mind over the matter. So here's the thing. Throw off the excuses and take on the responsibility.
Yeah.
Whatever you need to do, we'll be your biggest supporters and cheerers. And do it now. Don't put it off to another day. Have a great day. Have a great weekend. Mm-hmm. If you're anywhere near Destiny on Sunday, we'd love to see you as always. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.